My name is Stacy. Thank you for your interest in the College of the Sequoias Hanford Educational Center. In this video, we're going to cover the quick and easy steps for you to log in to your student email account.
The first thing you'll need to do is open up a new webpage and go to www.cos.edu. You'll click on the BW link that will take you to Banner Web, which is in the upper right corner of the screen.
Now you should see the Banner home page. You'll log into Banner with a user ID and PIN, then click on Student Services and Financial Aid. Next, click on View Student Email and Blackboard Information. On this screen, you'll see your email address and initial password. You might want to write those down because you'll be typing them in here on the next screen.
Now that you have that information, open up a new tab or new window and go to www.giantmail.cos.edu. You may also get to your student email by going to our main website, cos.edu, and then clicking on the at sign located at the top right of your screen. Once you're at the email sign-in screen, type in your student email address and the initial password that you wrote down, then click Sign In. On this screen, you're going to type in your initial password one more time, then you're going to create a new password, and you're going to enter it two times. After you enter it the second time, press Save.
You should now be looking at your student email account inbox. It's that easy. Thank you for watching. The College of the Sequoias Hanford Educational Center wishes you the best of luck in your educational future.